Marcin Kudelski, witam ponownie z siedziby firmy Radwag. Cykl szkoleń naszych dealerów powoli zbliża się do końca i przyszedł czas na małe podsumowanie całego tego procesu. W związku z tym chciałbym zadać kilka pytań uczestnikom szkolenia, czy dostarczyliśmy im odpowiednich narzędzi do polepszenia sprzedaży naszych produktów. Powoli zbliżamy się do końca cyklu szkoleń w naszej firmie. Czy mógłbyś powiedzieć, jak przebiegały te szkolenia, jaki miały temat, jakich produktów używaliśmy podczas tych szkoleń?
So, first of all, we're not finishing the cycle. This is just one of many tours that we've got in our company. So, you're right that actually we're finishing the cycle which was presented in that year. So generally, we are very happy. Me personally, because I'm responsible for the whole trainings, I'm very happy because we've got many attendees, first of all. Second of all, they was really enjoying the training, it looks like after our interviews here. And as well, I can tell you that we've got fantastic feedback. That's why I'm telling that they're enjoying the trainings. The feedback, which means they was asking many questions during the training. Whenever you provide such of seminars or presentations, when the people are not enjoying, basically they're not asking. If they're asking and they really do, it means that they really they interested or they was interesting with the topics that we give them. So during the training we are always using the latest products. The idea of such a training is just to first of all expand the knowledge of our partners, and second of all just to show them what we've got new in our portfolio. So we was presenting the whole training based on the new products, new features, new applications that we recently introduced on the market. So generally, by using one single word, we are very, very happy after our cycle of training.
Przed chwilą skończyłeś jedno ze szkoleń. Czy taka forma szkolenia ci odpowiada?
Well, I think the training was structured very well and was planned very well. We traveled to Radwag to have experience on the industrial products very specifically, as that will be a new focus for us. And we had some very hands-on training in the production. We see some check wires and some samples on the check wires and also with the metal detectors. And then also we had some theoretical training one-on-one, and it was different days. Some was software and some was on the products and the different terminals. So I think it was very structured, very well structured, and we got a good exposure of all the options.
W tym cyklu jest to już ostatnie szkolenie. Czy możesz powiedzieć, ile osób udało wam się przeszkolić?
So we've got already up to that moment it was four meetings during different trainings. Actually we was doing that last 4 months. So we already have here almost around 100 guests. These are our partners. We speak about gold and platinum level of our partners, so they are the best of the best in our whole family.
A który z produktów jakby wzbudza największe zainteresowanie?
So the most interesting for our dealers product, there are generally, when you can say about a few of them, there are the products in laboratory as well as industry. So it's hard to choose one of those, because when I say about one only single product, then it means that the rest was not so interested for them. So let's speak about new line in the four in the laboratory. So 4Y Plus series. This is completely new technology that we introduced on the market, and the customers are very happy because of that. As well, like in industry, just to make very nice balance between laboratory and industry area, we introduce as well new features, new applications that we presented in the HY10, so the most common, most popular terminal. As well, like we introduced, for example, PUEC 315 new terminal as a basic one in that family. So these are only a few examples. Yes, we've got something in between, which means the ambient condition module THBR box, which is recently introduced, that can be used then in there and in that site. So we can say that we've got many different products that are really, really nice, accepted by our partners.
Co sądzisz o nowych produktach serii XA4Y+?
Actually, the 4Y Plus series is really interesting because it actually reduces the minimum weight in 30%, and it also has a built-in ionizer, which makes a lot our processing easier compared to the previous series. And it has also automatic adjustment, especially the end users doesn't really know how to adjust our balances, so it's a plus series. And it's actually nice knowing that Radvac is actually innovating their products to accommodate needs and to make life easier in the laboratory without actually compromising the precision and accuracy of the weighing itself.
Jak oceniasz taką formę szkolenia?
Well, actually, the training is like a classroom, so it's very informative, knowing the basics and the science behind, and of course, the technology offered by Radvac. It gives us the tools, and for sure, we can provide perfect solutions for our customers when we get back in our country.
Twoje szkolenie obejmuje produkty z certyfikatem ATEX. Co możesz więcej powiedzieć na ten temat?
Well, in all branches of industry you can find some specific areas with a mixture of flammable gases or dust in such concentration that in case of ignition could cause a fire of explosion. In such areas producers are obliged to use a special equipment which was approved for using in such environment. Radvac produces such kind of devices, ATEX, so-called ATEX scales, and I was trying to pass some information to our audience about this equipment to get them familiar with this kind of product.
Za chwilę rozpoczynasz swoje szkolenie. Co będzie jego tematem?
Yes, I represent the software development department here at Radvac. And my training will focus on our latest additions, our coming soon programs, software, features of our various tools.
Co możesz powiedzieć o nowościach w naszym oprogramowaniu?
The latest things, we try to improve the quality of life for using our programs. We aim at making our programs easier to use, more efficient. We aim at making the programs more approachable. That's one of our main goals.
Jak oceniasz szkolenie?
This training is very interesting because I know of many metrological or things or about production of Radvac, but in this seminar I know something new. Also metrological things, also about new production, and this is very interesting because very many information I heard in this seminar.
Jak oceniasz pracę trenerów?
It was so informative. Personally, I learned so much things about Radvac products, and It was so good.
Powiedz mi, czy szkolenie dostarczyło ci jakichś dodatkowych narzędzi do poprawienia swojej sprzedaży?
Yeah, so Radvac's always willing to give good training on product support. We as suppliers or distributors of their product need to know everything about it, even technical, what the client's applications are, how it will be used, how we can change it. So Radvac's always been very willing to make sure that their suppliers and distributors have all those tools available so that we can offer the best support as well as the products that they manufacture.
Jak oceniasz pracę naszych trenerów?
Actually, as I see, it's a very, I mean, you have a very good trainer. And let me talk about the atmosphere. And because you have wide products here, you can easily see, touch them, and ask whatever question you have from the trainer. It's very good.
Jak oceniasz nowy terminal PUE C315?
Okay, I think it's very good idea to produce such kind of terminals because it have, for my opinion, three new good proposition: Wi-Fi communication, real-time clock, and Alibi. I think it should be interesting for our market. So I think it's a very good idea, and we will try to marketing this terminal our market.
Czy trening dostarczył ci jakieś narzędzi do poprawienia swojej sprzedaży?
Yeah, what I was looking for was, you know, the knowledge to be able to go before the customers with confidence and tell them about the wonderful products that we have here, how I can help them, and eventually that will turn into sales. And that's exactly what I've gotten from being here. And it's been really nice with all the instructors. It's been really intimate, really, really good knowledge that they've transferred to us. And so I've really enjoyed it.
Dziękuję bardzo.